The other thing that we're all trying to be very creative with, as spring in Iowa isn't always very predictable in terms of weather, is ways to help be active, right? So as an adult, I have committed to my own personal health and well-being, and the physical activity during this time I think is really important for me. But there can be lots of ways too to help keep your kid active. So that can be pretty much anything from running circles in your house if you have a big enough space to play like a chase and robber game, have your kids help put away laundry or dishes and make a game of that where you have to do a lap around the counter every time you put an item away. If it's nice outside, I think doing any sort of outside activity, whether you play soccer if you happen to have a ball, or freeze tag in the backyard, or if you have younger kids, just taking a walk on them. Older kids, you could invite to go on a walk jog with you, or take a family bike ride if you happen to have those things available. So none of it has to be like going to a gym or lifting weights or doing sit-ups. Those things are great if you happen to have the tools and things in your house, but there's a lot you can do kind of without that. And most importantly, just being creative and recognizing that when we're, you know, when it's 30 degrees outside and snowing and we all feel like we're stuck in the house, sometimes running up and down the stairs can be a really fun activity for your kids.